Breaking tonight, two people are dead after a trench collapsed. It happened just after 8:30 in Bowen Township. According to the Kent County Sheriff's Office, two people were trapped under a 14-foot trench where a pole barn was being built. Crews are still on scene investigating that collapse. As we learn more, News 8 will keep you updated to both on air and online.